Yo, what is up guys? It is your boys Serge and Tara. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are having a great day. Today we're going to be checking out MB14's GBB 2020 wildcard. But before we get into it,
if you guys are new here, I am Serge and this is Tara. Please subscribe down below. We really appreciate it. Our goal for the end of the year is 12k. So it would be great if we could reach that. We had like 11.4. So yeah.
Alright, let's check out MB14.
Yo, what's up? It's MB14.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while.
For the GBB World League 2020. I hope you enjoy.
Let's go.
I just wanna be something that I never had. Princess wants and girls and sounds and
pants. Damn, I missed this dude, bro.
This was the guy that made insane bass. Insane vocal bass track.
Was it?
Hey! Yo!
Oh. Man!
I wanna poop it, baby! I wanna go back, baby.
Oh,
it was
damn.
I like that.
Oh,
when last MB14?
Oh, MB14. This man is a trumpet. This man is a trumpet. How are you a real life jazz trumpet? Like, you just there, like, you know when you have a band, right? And everyone comes with the instruments and your boy just
comes there. If trumpet was a person.
Meme that. Yo, dude, this was dope, man. It's just refreshing to hear MB14 again. It takes me back to when we watched Barry Wham hit that Viet Night. And what was the other one? Anyways, hope you guys are having a great day. Leave a like, subscribe. MB14, man.
It was amazing. It was truly like, it's been a long time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys next time. Peace.